This is Len, stock number B6074, a 2012 Ford F-150. This truck is a crew cab, short box, XLT, four-wheel drive, blue flame in color with 13,000 miles and the 3.5-liter EcoBoost motor. Dude, the factory Ford wheels wrapped around those are Goodyear Wrangler SRA tires. You have the side step bars. Down the passenger side, I don't see any dents or dings or scratches. This truck is in great shape. As you can see with the XLT package, you do get the nice chrome factory wheels. It's in great shape, no curb wear, no corrosion. Tires look good. Underbody and frame looks to be good as well. You have a factory chrome rear bumper, the towing package, a nice clean dent-free locking tailgate. Inside, the bed's in good shape, some minor wear and tear, nothing out of the ordinary. Now down the driver's side, same clean paint, you have one minor ding, barely noticeable under the driver's door handle right there. Go inside. Nice gray cloth interior with the XLT. The very spacious center console does fold up to reveal the third seat in the front row. Power options on the door. A multifunctional steering wheel and a very nicely illuminated dash. AM/FM radio, CD player, as well as Microsoft Sync. Turned off four-wheel drive. It's very clean throughout the XLT package. Plenty of options. Power seats. Catch-all floor mats to keep the carpet looking new underneath. Now in the back, same clean cloth interior. I don't see any rips, tears, or stains with 13,000 miles. This truck does look very close to new on the inside. No scuff marks or kick marks in the door panels or in the back of the front seats. And as you can see, there's plenty of legroom for your passengers. You can see three in the front, three in the back, six passengers total. Look at the odometer, that reads 13,590 miles, 13590 at the time of the video. Now we'll go ahead and pop the hood. As you can see, that's a 3.5-liter V6 EcoBoost motor. So for more pictures of the 2012 Ford F-150, order the truck in our inventory, visit our website, www.lensauto.com.